This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Platinum is a chemical element with symbol PT and atomic number 78. It is dense, malleable, ductile, highly unreactive, precious, gray-white transition metal. Its name is derived from the Spanish term platina, which is literally translated into little silver. Platinum is a member of the platinum group of elements and group 10 of the periodic table of elements. It has 6 naturally occurring isotopes. It is one of the rarer elements in Earth's crust with an average abundance of approximately 5. Platinum is used in catalytic converters, laboratory equipment, electrical contacts and electrodes, platinum resistance thermometers, dentistry equipment, and jewelry. Being a heavy metal, it leads to health issues upon exposure to its salts, but due to its corrosion resistance, metallic platinum has not been linked to adverse health effects. Compounds containing platinum, such as cisplatin, oxaliplatin and carboplatin, are applied in chemotherapy against certain types of cancer. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical 12 chemical 13 isotopes 14 occurrence 2 compounds 21 halides 22 oxides 23 other compounds 3 history 31 early uses 32 European discovery 33 means of malleability 4 production 5 applications 51 catalyst 52 standard 53 as an investment 54 other uses 55 symbol of prestige 6 health issues 7 see also 8 references 9 further reading 10 external links characteristics physical pure platinum is a lustrous, ductile, and malleable, silver white metal. Platinum is more ductile than gold, silver or copper, thus being the most ductile of pure metals, but it is less malleable than gold. The metal has excellent resistance to corrosion, is stable at high temperatures and has stable electrical properties. Platinum reacts with oxygen slowly at very high temperatures. It reacts vigorously with fluorine at 500. DMSO. Numerous DMSO complexes have been reported and care should be taken in the choice of reaction solvent isotopes. Main article, isotopes of platinum. Platinum has 6 naturally occurring isotopes, 190 PT, 192 PT, 194 PT, 195 PT, 196 PT, and 198 PT. The most abundant of these is 195 PT, comprising 3,383% of all platinum. It is the only stable isotope with a non-zero spin, with a spin of 1/2. 195 PT satellite peaks are often observed in 1H and 31P NMR spectroscopy, i.e., PT phosphine and PT alkyl complexes. 190 PT is the least abundant at only 0.01% of the naturally occurring isotopes. Only 190 PT is unstable, though it decays with a half-life of 65×10^11. A native platinum nugget, Condor Mine, Khabarovsk Krai. Platinum output in 2005. Platinum is an extremely rare metal, occurring at a concentration of only 0005 ppm in Earth's crust. It is sometimes mistaken for silver. Ag platinum is often found chemically uncombined as native platinum and as alloy with the other platinum group metals and iron. Most often the native platinum is found in secondary deposits in alluvial deposits. The alluvial deposits used by pre-Columbian people in the Chaco Department, Colombia are still a source for platinum group metals. Another large alluvial deposit is in the Ural Mountains, Russia, and it is still mined in nickel and copper deposits. Platinum group metals occur as sulfides e.g. PT, PDS, tellurides e.g. PT bite, antimonides PDSB, and arsenides e.g. PDAS2, and as end alloys with nickel or copper. Platinum arsenide, sperrylite PDAS2, is a major source of platinum associated with nickel ores in the Sudbury Basin deposit in Ontario, Canada at Platinum, Alaska, about 17,000. Discovery of platinum in 1906. The largest known primary reserves are in the Bushveld complex in South Africa, the large copper-nickel deposits near Norilska in Russia, and the Sudbury Basin, Canada, are the two other large deposits in the Sudbury Basin. The huge quantities of nickel ore processed make up for the fact platinum is present as only 0.5 ppm in the ore. Smaller reserves can be found in the United States, for example in the Absaroka Range in Montana in 2010. South Africa was the top producer of platinum, with an almost 77% share, followed by Russia at 13%. World production in 2010 was 192,000. Applications in photography, zinc etchings, indelible ink, plating, mirrors, porcelain coloring, and as a catalyst treatment of hexachloroplatinic acid with an ammonium salt, such as ammonium chloride, gives ammonium hexachloroplatinate, which is relatively insoluble in ammonium solutions. Heating this ammonium salt in the presence of hydrogen reduces it to elemental platinum. Potassium hexachloroplatinate is similarly insoluble, and hexachloroplatinic acid has been used in the determination of potassium ions by gravimetry. When hexachloroplatinic acid is heated, it decomposes through platinum-EV chloride and platinum-E chloride to elemental platinum. Although the reactions do not occur stepwise, H3O2PtCl6NH2OPtCl4 2HCl N2H2OPtCl4 PtCl2Cl2PtCl2 PtCl2 PtCl2, all three reactions are reversible. Platinum-E and platinum-EV bromides are known as well. Platinum hexafluoride is a strong oxidizer capable of oxidizing oxygen oxides. Platinum-EV oxide, PtO2, also known as Adams catalyst, is a black powder that is soluble in co-solutions and concentrated acids. PtO2 and the less common PtO both decompose upon heating. Platinum-E, IV oxide, PT3O4, is formed in the following reaction: 2PT2PT4402-PT3O4. Other compounds, unlike palladium acetate, platinum-E acetate is not commercially available where a base is desired. The halides have been used in conjunction with sodium acetate. The use of platinum-E acetylacetonate has also been reported. Several barium platinides have been synthesized in which platinum exhibits negative oxidation states ranging from -1 to -2. These include BAPT, Ba3PT2, and Ba2PT. Cesium platinide, Cs2PT, a dark red transparent crystalline compound, has been shown to contain Pt2-anions. Platinum also exhibits negative oxidation states at surfaces reduced electrochemically. The negative oxidation states exhibited by platinum are unusual for metallic elements, and they are attributed to the relativistic stabilization of the 6s orbitals. Zeiss's salt, containing an ethylene ligand, was one of the first organometallic compounds discovered. DICHLOROCYCLOOCTA1,5-dinoplatinum-E is a commercially available olefin complex, which contains easily displaceable COD ligands, COD being an abbreviation of 1,5-cyclooctadiene. The COD complex and the halides are convenient starting points to platinum chemistry. Cisplatin, or cis-diamine-dichloroplatinum-E, is the first of a series of square planar platinum-E containing chemotherapy drugs, including carboplatin and oxaliplatin. These compounds are capable of cross-linking DNA, and kill cells by similar pathways to alkylating chemotherapeutic agents. Side effects of cisplatin include nausea and vomiting, hair loss, tinnitus, hearing loss, and nephrotoxicity. The hexachloroplatinate ion, the anion of Zeiss's salt DICHLOROCYCLOOCTA1,5-dinoplatinum-E. Cisplatin history. Early uses. Archaeologists have discovered traces of platinum in the gold used in ancient Egyptian tombs and hieroglyphics as early as 1200 BC. However, the extent of early Egyptians' knowledge of the metal is unclear. It is quite possible they did not recognize there was platinum in their gold. The metal was used by pre-Columbian Americans near modern-day Esmeraldas, Ecuador, to produce artifacts of a white gold-platinum alloy. They employed a relatively sophisticated system of powder metallurgy. The platinum used in such objects was not the pure element, but rather a naturally occurring mixture of the platinum group metals, with small amounts of palladium, rhodium, and iridium. European discovery. The first European reference to platinum appears in 1557 in the writings of the Italian humanist Julius Caesar Scaliger as a description of an unknown noble metal found between Darien and Mexico, which no fire nor any Spanish artifice has yet been able to liquefy. From their first encounters with platinum, the Spanish generally saw the metal as a kind of impurity in gold, and it was treated as such. It was often simply thrown away, and there was an official decree forbidding the adulteration of gold with platinum impurities. This alchemical symbol for platinum was made by joining the symbols of silver and gold. Antonio de Ulloa is credited with the discovery of platinum in 1741. Charles Wood, a British metallurgist, found various samples of Colombian platinum in Jamaica, which he sent to William Brownrigg for further investigation. Antonio de Ulloa, also credited with the discovery of platinum, returned to Spain from the French geodesic mission in 1746 after having been there for 8 years. His historical account of the Expedition included a description of platinum as being neither separable nor calcinable. Ulloa also anticipated the discovery of platinum mines after publishing the report in 1748. Ulloa did not continue to investigate the new metal in 1758. He was sent to superintend mercury mining operations in Huancavelica in 1750. After studying the platinum sent to him by Wood, Brownrigg presented a detailed account of the metal to the Royal Society, stating that he had seen no mention of it in any previous accounts of known minerals. Brownrigg also made note of platinum's extremely high melting point and refractoriness toward borax. Other chemists across Europe soon began studying platinum, including Andreas Sigismund Marggraf, Torbern Bergman, Johns Jakob Berzelius, William Lewis, and Pierre McCur in 1752. Henrik Scheffer published a detailed scientific description of the metal, which he referred to as white gold, including an account of how he succeeded in fusing platinum ore with the aid of arsenic. Scheffer described platinum as being less pliable than gold, but with similar resistance to corrosion means of malleability. Carl von Sickingen researched platinum extensively in 1772. He succeeded in making malleable platinum by alloying it with gold, dissolving the alloy in hot aqua regia, precipitating the platinum with ammonium chloride, igniting the ammonium chloroplatinate, and hammering the resulting finely divided platinum to make it cohere. Franz Karl Oechtred made the first platinum crucible in 1784. He worked with the platinum by fusing it with arsenic, then later volatilizing the arsenic because the other platinum family members were not discovered yet. Platinum was the first in the list. Scheffer and Sickingen made the false assumption that due to its hardness, which is slightly more than for pure iron, platinum would be a relatively non-pliable material, even brittle at times, when in fact its ductility and malleability are close to that of gold. Their assumptions could not be avoided because the platinum they experimented with was highly contaminated with minute amounts of platinum family elements such as osmium and iridium, amongst others, which embrittled the platinum alloy. Alloying this impure platinum residue called plioxin with gold was the only solution at the time to obtain a pliable compound, but nowadays, very pure platinum is available and extremely long wires can be drawn from pure platinum, very easily, due to its crystalline structure, which is similar to that of many soft metals. In 1786, Charles III of Spain provided a library and laboratory to Pierre-François Chabanneau to aid in his research of platinum. Chabanneau succeeded in removing various impurities from the ore, including gold, mercury, lead, copper, and iron. This led him to believe he was working with a single metal, but in truth the ore still contained the yet undiscovered platinum group metals. This led to inconsistent results in his experiments at times. The platinum seemed malleable, but when it was alloyed with iridium, it would be much more brittle. Sometimes the metal was entirely incombustible, but when alloyed with osmium, it would volatilize after several months. Chabanneau succeeded in producing 23. Settle to the bottom of the cell is anode mud, which forms the starting point for the extraction of the platinum group metals. If pure platinum is found in placer deposits or other ores, it is isolated from them by various methods of subtracting impurities. Because platinum is significantly denser than many of its impurities, the lighter impurities can be removed by simply floating them away in a liquid. Platinum is paramagnetic, whereas nickel and iron are both ferromagnetic. These two impurities are thus removed by running an electromagnet over the mixture. Because platinum has a higher melting point than most other substances, many impurities can be burned or melted away without melting the platinum. Finally, platinum is resistant to hydrochloric and sulfuric acids, whereas other substances are readily attacked by them. Metal impurities can be removed by stirring the mixture in either of the two acids and recovering the remaining platinum. One suitable method for purification for the raw platinum, which contains platinum, gold, and the other platinum group metals, is to process it with aqua regia, in which palladium, gold, and platinum are dissolved, whereas osmium, iridium, ruthenium and rhodium stay unreacted. The gold is precipitated by the addition of iron chloride, and after filtering off the gold, the platinum is precipitated as ammonium chloroplatinate by the addition of ammonium chloride. Ammonium chloroplatinate can be converted to platinum by heating. Unprecipitated hexachloroplatinate may be reduced with elemental zinc, and a similar method is suitable for small-scale recovery of platinum from laboratory residues. Mining and refining platinum has environmental impacts. Applications. Cutaway view of a metal core catalytic converter of the 218. Compounds PTO2, also known as Adams catalyst, is used as a hydrogenation catalyst, specifically for vegetable oils. Platinum also strongly catalyzes the decomposition of hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen, and it is used in fuel cells as a catalyst for the reduction of oxygen standard prototype international meter bar from 1889 to 1960. The meter was defined as the length of a platinum iridium 90 to 10 alloy bar, known as the international prototype meter bar. The previous bar was made of platinum in 1799. The international prototype kilogram remains defined by a cylinder of the same platinum iridium alloy made in 1879. The standard hydrogen electrode also uses a platinized platinum electrode due to its corrosion resistance and other attributes as an investment. 1000 cubic centimeters of 999% pure platinum, worth about $696,000 at the 29th of June 2016 prices. Main articles: platinum as an investment and platinum coin. Platinum is a precious metal commodity. Its bullion has the ISO currency code of XPT. Coins, bars, and ingots are traded or collected. Platinum fines use in jewelry, usually as a 90-95% alloy. Due to its inertness, it is used for this purpose for its prestige and inherent bullion. Value jewelry trade publications advise jewelers to present minute surface scratches, which they term patina, as a desirable feature in attempt to enhance value of platinum products in watchmaking. Vacheron Constantin, Patek Philippe, Rolex, Breitling, and other companies use platinum for producing their limited edition watch series. Watchmakers appreciate the unique properties of platinum, as it neither tarnishes nor wears out. The latter quality relative to gold. Average price of platinum from 1992 to 2012 in U.S. dollar per troy ounce tilde $1.20 per grams. The price of platinum, like other industrial commodities, is more volatile than that of gold. In 2008, the price of platinum dropped from $2,252 to $774 per ounce, a loss of nearly two-thirds of its value. By contrast, the price of gold dropped from tilde $1,000 to tilde $1,700 per ounces during the same time frame, a loss of only one-third of its value. During periods of sustained economic stability and growth, the price of platinum tends to be as much as twice the price of gold, whereas during periods of economic uncertainty, the price of platinum tends to decrease due to reduced industrial demand, falling below the price of gold. Gold prices are more stable in slow economic times, as gold is considered a safe haven. Although gold is used in industrial applications, its demand is not so driven by industrial uses. In the 18th century, platinum's rarity made King Louis XV of France declare it the only metal fit for a king. Other uses in the laboratory: platinum wire is used for electrodes, platinum pans and supports are used in thermogravimetric analysis because of the stringent requirements of chemical inertness upon heating to high temperatures tilde 1000. Vehicles with a silvery white color are identified as platinum. Platinum is considered a precious metal, although its use is not as common as the use of gold or silver. The frame of the crown of Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, manufactured for her coronation as consort of King George VI, is made of platinum. It was the first British crown to be made of this particular metal. Health issues: according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, short-term exposure to platinum salts may cause irritation of the eyes, nose, and throat, and long-term exposure may cause both respiratory and skin allergies. The current OSHA standard is 2. Institutions have reviewed the issue and found no evidence to suggest toxicity in vivo. See also list of countries by platinum production. Mixed metal oxide electrode. Platinum in Africa. Platinum nanoparticles. Platinum print. 2000s commodities boom. The platinum group references carat standard atomic weights. 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat platinum PT. Encyclopedia Britannica online. Encyclopedia Britannica Inc. 2012 web. The 24th of April 2012. Carat. Harper, Douglas. Platinum online. Etymology dictionary. Carat wheat. N.J. Walker, S. Craig, G.E. O.U.N. R. 2010. The status of platinum anti-cancer drugs in the clinic and in clinical trials. Dalton Transactions, Cambridge, England. 1995. Platinum Handbook of Corrosion Data. Pp. Mountain on the South Spit of Good News Bay. In Imactites, Meteorites, Flux with Time and Impact Effects. Pp. Carat. Karpov, Andre, Konuma, Mitsuharu, Jansen, Martin. 2006, an experimental proof for negative oxidation states of platinum. ESCA measurements on barium platinides. Chemical Communications 8-838-840 doi, 101039, B514631 CPMID. p. Philosophical Transactions 46 491-496, 584-596 doi, 101,098, RSTL 17,490,110. Recovery of platinum from laboratory residues, Inorg Synth Inorganic Syntheses 7-232 doi, 101,290,470,132,388 of a chain 61 ISBN. Carat Feltham, A. M., Spiro, Michael 1971, Platinized Platinum Electrodes. Chemical Reviews 71-2-177 doi, 101,021, CR 60270A002. Carat Gwynne, John Chapter 1986, Pricing Financial Institution Products. Journal of Professional Services Marketing 13-91 doi, 101,300, J090V01N03_07. No. E-periodic table large cells 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 1 He 2 Li BBCN OF Na 3 Na MGL CPSCL R 4 K CASC TVCR Minnesota Fe Co Ni CUZN Ga Je Se Bridge KR 5 RB Senior YZRNB Mo TC Ru RHPD AG. CD in SNSB Te IZ 6 Cs Balane, CEPRN DPMSMEU Grand. TB Dai Ho TMYB Lu HF Ta W Re Os IRP TOH GTLPB. By Po at RN 7 FR Ra ACTH Pa UNP Pu MCM BKCFS.